गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन लेक्चर 14 वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द डी पाई हकेल अनसागर इक्वेशन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द अवर टॉपिक इज कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ आयन एसोसिएशन. कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ आयन एसोसिएशन. आयन एसोसिएशन. सो व्हाट इज मीन बाय कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ आयन एसोसिएशन? जनरली कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ आयन एसोसिएशन मीन्स, so if one ion is associated with another ion, it forms the ion pairs, right? So just you should write, whenever they will ask about the concept of ion association, you should write the first point you should write. So what do you mean by concept of ion association? So in many cases experimental conductance values do not agree with the theoretical conductance. In many cases experimental conductance values do not agree with the theoretical conductances predicted by the Debye Haeckel Ansager equation. So predicted by the Ansager equation. So in this case what happens? So and also mean ionic activity coefficient, these mean ionic activity coefficient values also cannot properly predicted by the Debye Haeckel theory. So mainly these deviations are due to association of ions to form the ion pairs. These deviations are due to association of ions to form the ion pairs. To form ion pairs you should write. So after that, so such deviations are mainly observed in the solvents containing low dielectric low dielectric constant. So solvents containing low dielectric constant values. So generally, so concept of ion association means, in many cases experimental conductance values do not agree with the theoretical conductances predicted by the Ansager equation, and also mean ionic activity coefficient values cannot properly predicted by the Debye Haeckel theory. These deviations can form the association of ion pairs. So such deviations are mainly observed in the solvents containing low dielectric constant. So in exam, if they will ask question about the concept of ion association, or you can also write Bjerrum theory of association, or in exam if they will ask concept of ion association or Bjerrum theory of ion association, Bjerrum theory of ion association. Or you can say here it is elementary treatment. So both questions are same. If in exam they will ask for concept of ion association, you should write Bjerrum theory of association. You should write. If they will ask question is elementary treatment also, you should write the Bjerrum theory of association, ion association. And also one more heading is there, that is ion association constant. So that is also same question. So Bjerrum theory of ion association, elementary treatment, or ion association constant, all are the same questions. So for this Bjerrum theory of ion association, we will see what is there in the points we should remember. So first point is, you should write in the examination, it is suggested by Bjerrum. So mainly it is suggested by Bjerrum. So under certain conditions what happens? Oppositively charged ions of electrolytes can associate to form the ions. Ion pairs you should write. So we should write first, it is suggested by the Bjerrum, under certain conditions oppositively charged ions of electrolyte can associate to form the ion pairs you should write. First point is, so it is suggested by Bjerrum that under certain conditions oppositively charged ions can associate to form the ion pairs. So what is mean by second point you should write? According to Boltzmann distribution law, what he is saying? So the number of ions DNI for ith kind of solution. So DNI is the number of ions for ith kind solution. And so radius is R, thickness is DR. This is radius, this is number of ions, and DR is what? Thickness of surrounding ions. So according to Boltzmann distribution law, DNI is the So number of ions for ith kind and r is the radius and dr is the thickness. So the equation is given by, so you should write first dni is equal to ni into 4 pi r square into e to the power of minus w by kt, kt into dr you should write. This is equation number 1. If I am taking, this is equation number 1. Here, what is mean by w? W means work required to form, the one kind of ion to another kind. So W is work required to separate the ions from one kind of ion to another kind of ion you should write. So here you should write that point. Second, so that means here, so if the central, next point you should write, if the central ion is positive, the charge of the ion, central ion is given by Z plus E into E. So Z plus E into E. So if the central ion is positive, the charge of the ion is given by Z plus E into E. So whereas surrounded ion, that is nothing but another ion, is negative. So the charge is given by Z minus into E. So that time, if you will take work W is equal to, so you should multiply this. That is what Z plus into Z minus into E square by D into R you will get. Dr you will get. This is equation number 2. Now here D is what? D means dielectric constant you should write. So now substitute in place of 2 with W. What is mean by W? Z plus into Z minus into E square by Dr. You should substitute in the equation. What you will get? So same equation. Dni is equal to Ni into 4 pi R square into, you should substitute. So into e to the power of minus W means what? Z plus into Z minus into E square by dr kt you will get. Dr kt is as it is, dr you will get. This is you are getting after substituting W value from here. You will get this equation. So now I can say here, so dni by, so this dr comes here, you can say that is probability, measuring probability of finding ions. So the remaining is, so dni by dr I am writing. So that means measuring probability pr is equal to ni into 4 pi r square into e to the power of minus z plus into z minus into e square by dr kt you should write. After writing this, so here it is what? Pr is a measured probability of finding ion pairs. So that you should write. First, one more point you should write. So the probability of finding ions. So Pr, the probability is increases with increase in the distance between the ions. You should write that point. So the probability is increases with the increase in the distance between the ions you should write. And so second, one more point you should write. So that means that PR is equal to increases with increase in the distance between the ions you should write. And one more point you should write. So the probability is the probability of two oppositively charged ions together, that R minimum, the probability of two oppositively charged ions together to R minimum value is equal to, so Z plus into Z minus into E square by, so 2DKT, you should write. R minimum is equal to 2DKT. So all this is about the Bjerran theory of ion association. This can also, you can say that, so concept of ion association, if they will ask in the examination, Bjerran theory of ion association, elementary treatment, and also ion association constant, all contains only one question. So at the end of the chapter, I will provide the notes of complete electrochemistry in the description link of last video. I will share you later. So in next video, we will discuss about the Debye-Haeckel-Bjerran theory we will discuss. And one more topic is, that is chemical cell with transference and without transference. That is also we will take the class. If end of the chapter, I will provide the notes. Thank you all.